Hey guys, so today I went shopping and this is going to be a kawaii haul. The next video is going to be a shopping haul and taste test today. So these are the things I bought from Morning Glory in Australia. I'm not sure if I had a receipt. Check quickly. Oh, I didn't get a receipt unfortunately. So let's get started. I got this natural green, passport thing. It's only for $1. I don't know how to pronounce this, Pankunchi, whatever it is. It's a fish. It's like that. It smells like green tea and I love it. Only for 90 cents. Puzzle stickers. They're coffee puffle puzzle stickers. They're for $1.20. They're shiny and cute. So yeah, I'm just gonna put it away really quickly. If you're wondering what Morning Glory I went to the Cabomara one. If you guys didn't know, yes, they had it. It's next to, I think it's called Domino's. Yes, Domino's. So, yeah. Dairy one for Halloween, of course. I'll do a review for today for this 5 days of Halloween. So guys, here's the bag. This is Morning Glory. So, bye guys!